Friends, I am H.C. Gera, special correspondent from the Voice of Chandigarh. Today is a great day at Lucknow for me because we have got the magnetic personality. A girl is with me and she's from basically dealing with the German tourism. And I have seen that after a brief discussion, she has divulged the details of so many things. She is Anika Tandon, manager sales and marketing and looking PR as well. Welcome to the Voice of Chandigarh, Anika.
Thank you so much. Thank you for inviting me and talking more about Germany.
Surely, it's our pleasure also. As manager sales and marketing, what do you do basically? Let me know, for my viewers.
I've already given a brief introduction. You've already given my introduction. I'm Anika from the German National Tourist Office, and I'm looking after and I'm responsible to promote Germany as a travel destination. So my role here is to promote Germany to all the travel agents and PR, and promoting Germany in a broader and in a well-mannered way. Wherein
I have been given understanding that the presence of German Tourism Board or their representative over here in Lucknow is for the first time. How is that you have chosen Lucknow to represent yourself for the first time? It's a tier 3 city now.
Firstly, I would actually like to thank the Global Panorama Showcase because it has given us a platform to participate in Lucknow, especially considering it's a tier 3 city. We have realized that tier 1, tier 2, of course, they are big players, but then tier 3 cities have been left out, and we realize that they have got great potential when it comes to travel as a destination.
It was never before that a country like Germany was promoting the tourism in a like this way, the big way you are doing it. Of course, after promotion or after giving your representation over here as a part of this Global Panorama Showcase, definitely you must be expecting something. What are your expectations from these kind of places?
It's a great platform for us to interact with travel agents who we have not met in the past. We are here to explore and talk more about the country as to what Germany has to offer. Because we have realized that people, they do Switzerland, they do France, but then Germany has always been missed.
Why should somebody visit Germany? What are the highlights?
I can actually go on talking about
please,
the destination.
Please go on.
But yes, just to give you a quick idea, Germany is very affordable. We've got, it's very Indian friendly. We've got almost 1500 to 2000 Indian restaurants. And especially when it comes to tier 3 cities, we've realized that a lot of people are dependent on vegetarian food. And
okay.
Germany has got that kind of opportunity where it serves food without onion and without garlic. So that's something what Germany has to offer. Of course, English is widely spoken. People are very friendly. So you will never get lost in Germany.
Over the years, German as such, the Germany country as such has never come up that broadly on the tourism map of the world. Now from this year or maybe last 2-3 years, it is now planning or creating awareness. Why it was earlier not on the tourism map?
Let me be very transparent. We understand Germany as a layman, it was always about trade fairs. It was always about skyscrapers, buildings
okay.
or cars.
Right.
But people have also realized that Germany is just not about a trade fair city, but a country which has a plethora of sightseeing options, castles. Also good for, it's also called the honeymooner's paradise. So Germany is not only for business people, but also for families and
true.
And kids as well.
What is your experience about GPS, Anika?
As I already thanked Global Panorama Showcase, it gives us a platform to interact with people. Of course, we have interviews with people like you and enhance more about the country.
What do you visualize after 5 years? When you see the Germany and the tourism sector now?
As I said, it's growing and we are growing. We've been doing pretty well. Our numbers to Germany has growing tremendously. And I see after 5 years down the line, Germany would be seen a lot in Bollywood movies as well.
So far, I don't think any Bollywood movie have been shot there.
Yes, unlikely. We've just shot Dawn 2.
Okay.
It did really well. But we are looking forward to having more such movies.
Anyways, Anika, best wishes from the Voice of Chandigarh. Thank you so much for coming to the desk of the Voice of Chandigarh and sharing your views.
Thank you
so much.
Pleasure having you. Thank you.